Hi, Don. Thanks for emailing me about putting a picture in your introduction. So let's take a look at how to get this done. You can see on the screen, I'm already at our workshop's Blackboard site. On the left-hand side, I'm going to click Discussion Board. There's many different paths to our destination. This is just one of them. I'm going to click on Self-Introduction, and then I'm going to go ahead and edit my own. You can go to your own post. Oh gosh, where did it go? There it is at the top, Penny Johnson. So you go to yours, I'll go to mine. And then I already have a picture, but either way, it doesn't matter. Go ahead and click edit. So what I want you to do is I want you to have a picture ready to add to your post. I'm going to go ahead and delete mine out. And here's how I want you to add to it. So after the text, I'm just going to get on a new line here. I want you to use this button, insert image. Now, the image really should be a JPEG file or a GIF or a PNG. It should be an image that can be displayed on a website. So that's what we're looking for. So now I have to go find my picture. I have one ready. I'm going to say browse my computer. I'm already in my pictures folder. This is right where I want to be. Let's see if I have a small one. I'll go with the library. I think that's a small size image. So I'm going to double click the library. You should add a little description for anyone who can't see the picture. That's going to sh the description will show up. And a little title is helpful too. All right, now let's say you have a really big picture and you want it to be smaller. If you click under appearance, you can change the size of it here. So mine is 550 pixels. I'm going to change it to be maybe 250 pixels, and then I'll tab over, and that one will automatically change because we have constrained proportions on, so it'll automatically resize the other with it. All right, now I'm ready. I'm going to click insert, and there it is. There's my little library picture. It's hard to see, but there it is. So give that a try. If it doesn't, oh, sorry, one more step before you leave. Click submit. Give it a try. We always can see our own pictures. The trick is, can other people see our pictures? So give it a try, and I'll go take a look, and I'll let you know if it doesn't work, and we'll try again. Thanks so much for emailing me.